I don't know, that looks better. It looks better. Like, better than before. I think it's better than before, you guys tell me. Like, my screen looks like it's flicking better, like it might... I'm feeling good. It's perfecto for me. Well, that's good for me. Who else thinks it's good? Because I'm fucking loving it. Let's put a replay and we'll see how that goes. Oh my god, if it's good. Like, if it's glitchy a little bit, I'm not fast. Like, and if it's like still behind just a little bit, I'm not fast. But if the gameplay is better, I'll take that. So it's better, guys, is it? Fucking A. Sweet. That's what I want to know. Let's do some stuff now. Alright, we need to get gold. Just a bit of gold. So is the camera better? Everything better? Gameplay not as laggy, is it buffing for everyone? Or is it not buffing for anyone? Oh guys, we're buying a princess, eh? $5,000? Good, 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 good. Oh my god. Why? Why couldn't it just top me all the way up and have it? Get rid of some of these chests. Alright, we need Royal Giants. As soon as we get Royal Giants, that deck's better. Oh, we also need Stab Goblins. That'll be cool when that's level 11. Alright, let's run a game, guys. Alright. Princess down again. I probably should have put it up further. Now it's going to get those. Alright, stab gobs in the middle. Do the drag. I probably didn't need the minions then. That was probably a waste. Alright, here we go. This is the push, guys. Alright, alright. It's a pretty close match at the moment. Actually, I'm gonna fireball. Oh no! Oh, I just got her. Yes. Cool, cool. Oh, you got that tower. That's all good, we just need to get this tower before he gets my other one. Just gotta pay attention now. Oh, no way! I shot the fireball way fucking before that. I'm jumping straight into another one, guys, sorry. I just wasn't happy about that. That's fucked. Welcome, Frostbite. Not too bad, not too bad. Oh, the minion holding white. It's alright. I got one hit on it, so at least it'll die before it gets my thing. We're all good. Yeah, the loss was bullshit. Snowy Cat, welcome back, man. Where the fuck's my minions? Oh, did it get a bomb off? Dang it. Alright, stab gobs are put in the left lane, so then they just run straight to the tower. They're gonna take out the whole tower. I didn't even need the Royal Giant on that one. Oh. Well, I'm gonna go straight for the three crown, bro. You can do whatever the hell you want. I'm gonna let you do what you want because I'm gonna take your three crown. Good game. I had to reset. Do you mean like you've stayed awake for 28 hours? Thanks, Snowy Cat. I like how you said GG and I only finished that game about 20 seconds ago. So that means you saw it not that long ago. Before, people couldn't see that for like 5 minutes. Ooh, sorry. Staying up. Bender. Oh well. What early plays? Like that was sneaky. That was just sneaky. How high ranked am I in Australia? I'm not on the leaderboards in Australia at the moment, man. When the season started, I ended up being at like 22 or something like that, but that's only because the season only just started. He really doesn't like that princess, eh? Oh, he's a level 11. I didn't even know that, eh? I'm sitting here like trying to play like Cat Jazz. I didn't even know that he was that high a level. I just gotta keep calm, keep the cool. Keep the cool, come on, come on. Minion horde, wrong spot. Damn it. Oh no. Fuck! What a fucking dickhead. What a fucking joke. Yeah. Is that a cannon upgrade? Cannon upgrade to level 11. I've got 999. What a joke. Hey Smurf. I think we got it fixed a bit, man. I know the rage is fucked. It's just, when you have the game and you know you should have had that game, like, he should have shot that last, well, I think I should have kept the fireball. I think that was my misplay. I probably should have kept the fireball. Yeah, Snowy Caddy, do you stream, do you? Yeah, no, it's not worth it. Play a game, yeah. I should have had that game. That shits me, man. What was a level 11 doing down that low? Oh, I sometimes wonder why I'm doing down this low. Is that a mini pecker? Mini pecker just kills my life, eh? Alright, let's try again. Ice Wizard. Royal Giant over that side. Fire Spirits behind him. He's gonna put the mini pecker off. Oh no, skeletons this time. That's a good sign. Alright, we'll let that push go through. I'm gonna get minions down. I'm gonna get rid of that princess because I think that's gonna screw up what's gonna happen next. What the hell do I do? That wasn't too bad. I thought that was going to be worse. I did use like all my elixir just on trying to get past his golem, and that's what I hate about the golem deck. Now this time it's going to be mini P.E.K.K.A. I'm pretty sure. Mini P.E.K.K.A, yeah. He got a couple of hits off. I'm still not happy about it, but it's better than nothing. He drops another one, eh? I don't even know what to do, like... Play cards, obviously, would be a good idea. Two... What the fuck? Play other games, mostly Nintendo games like Mario Kart, Smash, stuff. I enjoy chilling here. But I enjoy chilling here. Nice, man, nice. That's good to hear. Had to refresh, all good, man. Fuck Columns, eh? That was 30 trophies. This is fucked up, guys. Yeah, Golem's fucked. Like, what was that deck? I probably could have beaten him. Probably could have beaten him, but... reversing a hay feel. Obviously he's trying to show up Phil, I think. Sounds about right. He's a level 9 up here, so that's pretty good, I guess. I'm gonna cover a range of all worlds right there. Okay, Pekka, good, 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 good. Take the Pekka down, take the Pekka down. GG. GG to that tower. That's a GG to that tower. Princess on princess. And we've already cycled, which is a good thing. We're gonna now push again. Fire spirits down on this side. Alright, we got this, we got this, we got this, we got this. Oh, don't jump at them. Come on, fireball, quick, 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 quick. Yes, yes, I got it all. Oh, now how am I gonna deal with that bot? That's a filthy push there. Guys, that was a filthy push. He did well. Well played. Well played. That was well played. I drained all my elixir just before that. Okay, he hasn't pumped. Oh, there's the pump. There's the pump. I was waiting for it. I'm gonna do my shenanigans over here. There's... Come on, come on! Yes! And it's tanked. The minions will... Oh, the minions didn't... Okay, we got this, we got this. Balloon. Come on, take it all down. That was a weird fireball. That was a weird fireball. Oh, good game. I think once they nerf the hog and so on, we'll see way more of Golem, Lava Hound, Sparky, and Royal Giant. Yeah, it's weird that Royal Giant hasn't been nerfed. But I'm keen to try Expo and Mortar decks again. I loved Expo and Mortar decks, that was like my favorite. So, can I get another quick feedback? How's stream been? Has it lagged? Has it audio been alright? Has it been keeping up? Has it been buffering much? To the guys who are in my clan, who haven't been promoted, when I just promoted people then, you've still got a day, actually 2 days, if you want to get promoted to Elder. I used to promote Elders to everyone as soon as they got into my clan. I used to give everyone Elder, but now I don't. We've set 300 as the goal to get Elder, because you can donate heaps at the moment, guys. Like, for example, Smurf's in our Twitch at the moment, and he's donated 724 cards, guys. So that's insane, you know what I mean? So anyone who like hasn't matched that, who's in his arena, like I'm basing it on arena, I'm not just saying Smurf has to have that amount, so someone down the bottom with 800 trophies should have that as well. I'm saying people around Royal Arena, Builders Workshop, stuff like that, should be hitting around at least 400, 300 donations. At least, it's not hard, it's pretty easy. Donations go up all the time. That's it, 8 cards. Oi Roy, welcome man, welcome to the stream. We're just jumping into another battle. I was just explaining some stuff to my people who are in my clan for Elder. But yeah, we'll jump back into a game. See how we go. Let's go. Alright, here's my push now, bro. You run Hog deck, I run Royal Giant deck. Oh, he's gonna get more off than me. Well played, well played, I'll give you that. We're not over yet, I didn't know you were running Pekka. Next time the minions will be there. This time the barbs are gonna be here.
Come on.
What are all these people going to do when Hog Rider gets nerfed and they've been playing Hog Rider since day one? Alright, minions on top, come on. What the hell is that Pekka doing in the back? Guys, he's doing some weird shit at the moment. Oh, 60 second bug. Fuck, I hope they fix that in this thing. Damn it, I had that out way earlier than that. What a joke. No, he's got that tower, fuck. I had the tower before him last time, so there's no way that he's going to be able to get this tower before me this time. Is that a bad fireball? Guys, just tell me. Yes! Good game. Fuck. Thieves are welcome if you're still here, man. Yeah, Snowy, it's hard when you're in a clan with lower people and you're up the top. I'm not saying this is, it's for me. Let me just chuck on a replay. I'm not saying me in general because other people in my clan are up here as well. But if you're in a clan and you're the highest and you've got heaps of lower people, you're not going to be able to get the cards for your arena because they haven't gotten them yet. So if you request, you may only get one card, so it's a bit funny there. But, Snowy, if... I don't know, are you in our clan? I don't know if you're in a clan or not. If you want to come in our clan, you feel free, man. Hey, NFW, yeah, I think it's all good now, man. Yeah, the strongest part about Royal Giants definitely that you can place it down there. If they did take that away, I think people will still be able to use it on the river. But the best part about on that part is he doesn't even need to take more than one step. I think it is just one step. He just turns a little bit left and he starts shooting. So there's barely any time to place something down in front of him. You don't have enough reaction time to actually press something down in front of him by the time you've pressed the Royal Giant out. That's alright, Snowy Cat. You can, if you've been in the clan for ages, man, just chill out there if it's doing you good, man. I'm not saying leave your clan or nothing. Oh, I just know how much of a pain it is when you need to level up cards to, level up cards so you can actually start playing. And if the people in your clan can't give them to you, it's a bit difficult. You need the people in your clan to be, going up in trophies. We had this clan for a while, since pretty much the start of Clash Royale, and we've had people come and go like crazy. Like, we've had players coming and going ages, eh? Whoa. Yeah, that's going to be a big combo, that Dark Prince in the nerf. And Pekka's stronger. Oh yeah. Me tired? Yeah, I'm pretty tired. It's 9:49, a little bit more. How long have I been on for? I screwed around heaps. I don't know how long I screwed around for. This has been going for 40 minutes. I mean, at least be going for like an hour and a half or something like that. Lots of screwing around. We're doing alright, guys. Oh my god, I need 14. Didn't I just ask for cards, guys? Oh, you can only give me 10. I can only take 10 more. Mortars. What's my mortar at? My mortar's gotta be close to level 11, eh? Yeah. Nice, nice. No, you didn't miss much NFW. We haven't been on for very long. In that video, there's only close games, yeah. Alright, let's do another battle. We need to get this Royal Giant to get this level 11. I'm so keen to use it. I think it might. I think it might help me. Alright, that's a pump straight away. I'm gonna push straight away. It's on, it's on! Yeah, Frostbite, I think Mortar has a possibility, well, more than a possibility to come back now, man. And Expo as well. Mortar and Expo. Two things. Dang it. Damn it. Give me some time. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Yes. Yes. Oh, the satisfaction when you just get rid of a spark and you're like, whew. That's not there anymore. Alright, so he had barbs this time. So we're going to put fire spirits. He pumped again. We're going to put fire spirits. My fire spirits almost kill his barbs. If they were one level higher, I think they would kill level 9 barbs. Gone. There's only one shot from an arrow there. He had Sparky. I hate that. What do I do? I'm really just fucked up. That's what happened. Yes. Come on. Come on. We got this, we got this, we got this, guys. Oh, we might not have this. Now, of course we have this, of course we have this. Good game, good game. No worries, NFW, man. That's what I'm here for. Give people some tips so they can improve their game, man. Especially if you're lower down there, you need someone to be telling you kind of what kind of play style you need. Yeah, I thought I didn't have it. Crown chest is here. Is this going to have Royal Giants in it? That's what we want. That's what we want, guys. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's not getting nerfed, man. I'd be loving you in your Royal Giant. Yeah, the hype is real. Sreden, Muller, welcome. Muller, welcome, man. How are y'all? I know I have so many gems always. My hero, welcome, man. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome. Level 9 Royal Giant cancer confirmed. It's gonna catch. Oh man. Let's do it. Let's see how this goes, eh? How much have I spent on this game? If you type in hashtag, if you type in exclamation mark spent, it should tell you. Yeah, there we go. Molo, I appreciate your following, man. Right when I start a game. Dude, thank you very much. I appreciate it, bro. Welcome to the stream. We're just trying to gain up some trophies at the moment. He's got a pecker. Okay, so this time, we can't really be putting fire spirits behind. We have to be putting... kill it. Nice. We have to be putting minions. Well, yeah. It's probably a bit more now. I just spent another, like, how much was it? $80 or something like that? About $80. It's all good. Needs to be done, eh? That was a bad play. I needed my minions for the Pekka. Oh, there's the Pekka. Oh no. Damn it. That's some serious damage, eh? I fireball that. I don't even want to risk having that minion horde come into my place. Stay back at your place. Yeah, I know what you're feeling, Snowy Cat. It gets a bit scary. He's got a Royal Giant as well. What the fuck just happened? My barbs disappeared. I think that's a good game. He outplayed me on that one. I'll give it to him. He outplayed me. I can't really do much more. Good game. Well played. I just want to be over my highest trophies, because if last time I was... I'm not getting that close. 3549. The Russian badge, welcome. I'm assuming you might be Muller. I don't know. Maybe. Welcome, bro. Haha, that was a good guess. Yeah, there's some cards that I think just are targeted to your account. Like, you come in and there's just like, you'll get your starting cards, and then you'll have your starting cards, and then from those starting cards, it's just like a set thing on what you're going to get. And everybody's going to get a certain, like, a script that you're going to run off for the whole game, pretty much. That's how I believe that it's going to be. So because I started with whatever I started with, that's what I'm going to start getting. But, yeah. Mathis, welcome to the stream, man. I think you've been here before, haven't you, bro? Oh, let's jump into another game, eh? We may as well just keep going, eh? I did 3 hours, roughly about 3 hours, guys, today, earlier. So, I wasn't really going to do a long... This guy's using Furnace, what the fuck? It's just weird. I did like... Well, that level 11 Royal Giant bot. Damn it! That fucking miner! I'm sick of that fucking miner. Well, that's a full tower to a fucking miner. Good job, cunt. Fuck. Hit 247, welcome, man. Yeah, that's a fucking tower, cunt. That's fucking right. It's fucking right. Yes, minion horde gone. Oh, what? What the hell? Good game. NG40, welcome, man. What's going on? How you doing? Whoever else I missed who has joined, welcome. Oh. Fucking pecker again. So now with that level 7 Royal Giant and the pecker hitting it, it actually seems like I am doing a little bit more damage to his tower, I guess, in a way. Oh, wow. That was well played. I'll say that. Well played. A level 7 Pekka, if you hit it with Fire Spirits, from the river, oh well. With a Pekka from the river, if you hit it with Fire Spirits from the river onwards, your tower can actually kill it. You don't actually have to play any troops, so you can save on Elixir there. There's the mini Pekka, and he played it further behind. Don't ask me why, but that's what he did, because he thought that that was the right thing to do that game. I don't question that. I don't question his plays. He's the player. I'm just watching. It's a good game on that one. Zathio, welcome, bro. Welcome to the stream, man. It's good to have you here. We're just trying to gain up some trophies, man. We had a filthy dropping time before. We're getting real shitty, so it's time to come back up a bit. A minor deck, yeah. I don't really want to change a deck because I don't want to change a deck to something I haven't played very much, if that makes sense. Otherwise, it's not going to be too good. I'm not going to really know what to play in what situations. At the moment, I know exactly what I need to play in this deck. Like, it's just, everything works right for me. How you going, guys? How you going, Zathio? Anyone else new that I haven't seen just came in? How you guys going? I'll hit up another game. Okay, so now what do we need? What are we looking for, guys? Okay, we need 100 chain gobs. I know it's a big reach for tonight, but we need 100 chain gobs and 105 fireballs. We'll do it. We'll do it. A big fireball on that, and stab gobs to get rid of that princess, and skeletons, because he just thought he would chuck them there. He thought, those skeletons are getting nerfed, I'm going to use them. Green Flamingo TV, welcome to the stream, thanks for the follow, bro. Hope you're doing alright, hope your day or night, or whatever you are, whatever time zone you're in at the moment, I hope you're doing all right, man. We're on a bit of a pushing spree at the moment, bro. You know, it is trying to get these trophies up before reset. Kid, welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Let's think here. We don't want to rush things, so we'll get stab gobs here. Oh, see, when he puts down the Royal Giant, it doesn't screw me up, it just makes me fall back on Elixir a bit because I got to defend against him, then save off Elixir again, then to have my Royal Giant to then do my push. We'll do it. We'll do it. Skeleton nerf is stupid, I don't understand it. Like, I don't know about taking away one unit. It's like saying, all right, we're gonna nerf barbs. Hang on one second. It's like saying we're gonna nerf barbs, but we're gonna get rid of one. So there's only three barbs instead of four. Like, what the fuck? Wow, he's really going for that tower. Has he got a fireball? Oh, he's got arrows. Well played. All that means, bro, is I have to go for another tower, which kind of sucks for me, but... Here we go. If we get rid of his Royal Giant... I'm 100% sure we're going to win this game. Yeah, we just won. We won. Good game. Aaron, welcome to the stream, man. Mortar and Expo buff. Like what you're drinking, Supercell. I like the Expo mortar buff. It's been a while since anything like that got played. And I used to play it, so. Expo, not happy mortar, I will cry. But then, like, that's what I mean, like, Expo and Mortar will get put up, and then, oh, that's alright, we're back up to 3,500, that's good. And then, next patch, it'll get nerfed again, like you say. They think about it, and then they don't do it. Did you just see that? It gave me one Royal Giant out of a silver chest. One. Thanks. That's one Royal Giant to go towards my 2,000 I need. He's got a level 8 pump. I'm not liking what I'm seeing. What the fuck? Is he running Sparky deck? The next question is, does he have Pekka? My barbs are a bit late, what can I do? Oh, mini Pekka, quick drag, come on! Oh, I missed it. He got good damage on both my sides there, not happy about that. Not happy about that. Doing the same. I think I'm over committing to one side. I think that's what I'm doing. I'm over committing to one side when he's like, screw that side, I'm just going to go all in on this side. And I should have been doing the opposite, because now he's going to get this, because that miner's doing work. He only needs one more hit with that Royal Giant. Yep, that's it, that's done. Okay, and he's already got damage on my other side, so shit, I'm not. Give it a try anyway. All we can do is try. I guess there's no point in just putting down the iPad and giving up if we might be able to get it, just in the nick of time. I'm going to barbs on that Pekka, just to be cautious. That's still out of range of Fireball at the moment. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, now it's a race to get the 3 crown, is it? Oh, and I'm actually winning on the race to 3 crown. That's good. Guys, I was going to give up on this game. And I heard a follow. Who followed? Effecking, welcome, 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 welcome. Thanks for that follow, bro. I appreciate it, man. A nice 3 crown. Good game. That's what we needed. Let me catch up with chat. Sorry, guys. I'm just, I think, at the highest trophies I've been at now, so I'm just trying to... Yeah, thanks for following, guys, eh? I really appreciate it, eh? Cheeses Nerd. Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. If we could really fist bump over virtual Twitch. I wish we could. That's a fist bump. If you're doing the same at the same time, that's what we've done. We fist bumped. Let me go back down to the bottom of my chat. I'm kind of, my chat's a bit screwed up on here. Tizzy, do you have Expo or place? Oh, Expo. I'm reading Expo. I'm that caught up in Clash Royale. I'm reading Xbox's Expo. Have you got Expo or PlayStation Royal Giant? That's what's going through my head. Yeah, I have a PlayStation, man. PlayStation 4. I haven't got a TV at the moment, so it's not hooked up. Lava Hound buff. Yeah, the actual Lava Hound's getting a buff. Not the Lava Pups. But yeah, Oh, it's a chess nerd. I'm going cheeses. Go cheeses. Sorry, chess nerd. Thanks for that, bro. Yo, what's going on, guys? Whoever's just joined in, how yous going? How's your day or night? Where are you sitting at your trophy range at the moment? We had some games going on at the moment. We had Russian join up. Russian, thanks for joining our clan. I don't know if you can just stick around or what you're doing, but thanks for joining up, man. Thanks for pitching a tent or whatever you're having to camp in our clan at the moment. Feel free. Everyone's checking their ranks. Check your ranks. But if you... I think when you're watching, you start getting gems, and when you follow, you get 500, or something like that. When you follow, you get 600. I don't know. If you put exclamation mark my gems, it'll tell you my gems. So if you go exclamation mark my... Oh, I'm not even in chat. My gems. It'll tell you your gems. And then there's, yeah, the my rank. Hack Sauce, welcome, man. Please don't hack me. I'm always scared when someone's name joins in and they're like, hacker, pro hacker. Pro hacker just followed you. That scares the shit out of me. Alright, let's play another game, guys. I think we might be... Are we? Okay, we're not quite at the best. We're... like, 7 off. 7 trophies off our best. You face Pekka Double Prince, it was terrible. Yeah, that's shocking, man. Especially because the other one has, the Dark Prince has splash damage, so your fucking, barbs are useless. Odie, is that how you say your name, bro? Welcome to the stream, man. How are you doing? Hope you're doing good. I'm gonna hit up another game, why not? This guy wowed me. Oh, come on, dude. It's just a game. What the hell, witch? I don't know if that was worth it, but I really just wanted my princess just to get there and take a couple of shots. Greedy shots, that's what they were. I didn't have my Royal Giants, so I just had to do something, really. Alright, now we can actually go for the prop push. Target the Royal Giant. No. That level 11 Royal Giant, guys, I'm telling you, that's beast. Apparently the witch doesn't do much damage, it's just the skeletons that do. So I think the only thing you need to watch out for is the skellies, and that's it. He played a pump again. Dude, you know I like when people play pumps. I know I had a pump in my deck, but... I hate when every single fire spirit goes on the one barb and doesn't splash damage the rest of them. Sucks. Oh, just kill the miner. That's all I want you to get rid of. Wow. Really, dude? Really, dude? Really, dude? Really, dude? He has arrows. So he's got that tower. What the fuck was that? Are you serious? Was that really... Did that really just happen? Unbelievable. Good game. I didn't even know it was in overtime. Let me just catch up with chat, guys, one sec. Yeah, so the gem system will work like later on once we have probably, once I set up my stream a little bit better, you'll be able to, maybe like for deck reviews, maybe for, like one-on-one matches or, I don't know, stuff like that. We'll figure it out what your gems will be used for. But at the moment, I think, I don't know if you can bet at the moment or... Yeah, rest in peace. Rip, rip, rip. Well, people can give people gems as well. If you go exclamation mark give, and then you type how much gem, or you type exclamation mark give and the name of the person, and then how many, or something like that. I don't know. Can work it out. No, everyone can. Yeah, you can give to each other. Yeah, I won't be doing giveaways, guys. I'm not a big enough streamer to be doing giveaways and crap like that, really. I'm not really too big on the giveaways. Yeah, no, sorry, kid. No giveaways, man. I only started streaming a week ago. Not even a week ago. 6 days ago. I want to start up a tourney. Once we start getting more people in our chat, we'll definitely start up a tourney. It'll be good. I lost 35 trophies on that one. That one fucking sucked. Give me a billion gems. I don't even have that many. I run the game. Let's do it. We need to cycle back to a good hand. I just feel like I dropped a lot of cards that were good for my push. What the fuck? Take out that freaking thing. I don't know what arena you think you're playing in, buddy, but Giant Bomber wasn't working. He's got a level 8 pump, that's not too bad, man. I don't even think I have a level 8 rare. Is he just letting me have that hotel? Oh, it's because he played the pump, he was out. Sucks to be you, bro. I'm gonna put the princess right on there and see if it just... Yeah, there we go. That's all we needed. Okay, so for a giant bomber, if you're low and you're versing a giant bomber, you put your troops behind the giant bomber normally. And holy crap. Yeah, you normally put your troops behind the giant bomber. And therefore, when the bomb goes off, your troops can actually run out the back of it and get out better. Oh my god, I didn't even know that was charged. Good game, he won. What a fucking dick. That's what I think. Everyone's trying to give gems. NFW, how many gems did you give me, bro? Oh, okay, so it needs to be the username first, does it? No username named all. Thank you. It's like French giving. He done more damage than me, that fucking sucked. Holy shit. That was 9 elixir. It didn't do fuck all. Flamingo, give Dizzy none. I like your style. Take it out. It'd be good if double elixir hurry up and fucking came. That would help me out. Nice. Oh, he's using a rocket. He really, really needed that, didn't he? But I don't know at 40 seconds if he really needed that. I didn't need to fireball that. That was a misplay. He wouldn't have enough for barbs. I don't even know how he had enough for a wizard after playing Three Musketeers. Like, what a fucking joke. I'm just sitting on max elixir because I'm stunned by his play. It's all good. Was he really trying to go for a 3-crown? Good game. With an S, you don't have 1,000. You can't give 1,000 if you don't have 1,000. Let me just find out one thing. What am I? Longer. I'm just wondering how I possible for the coins viewers per day they spend in the stream. 30 minutes. Is there any way? Hashtag steal. Imagine if that was a thing. Raid. Start a raid. You, Royal Giant. Yeah, bro. And it's not getting a nerf. Does that hurt you, Endo? Your clan has over 5,000 donations per week, mine has like 600. 170 of those are mine. That's alright, man. Some people don't donate. I just can't have a clan with no people that don't donate, otherwise we can't get our cards that we need. It's how we improve our gameplays with better cards. It just hurts. Yeah, Royal Giant hurts a lot of people. Everyone I beat, it hurts. But then, everyone that beats me with their cards hurts me. No one likes losing. You gotta use the cards that work, eh? If you can't beat them, join them. If you can't beat them, join them. Let's do it again. Let's try, eh? I'm just gonna YOLO it and play shit. Who's that? Endo! Who was it? It was Endo. I knew it was. Thanks for the follow, bro. I much appreciate it, man. Welcome to our little stream we have here. Trying to push trophies at the moment. We're not doing the best. Damn it. Well played, man. Yeah, thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. I'm going to push the opposite side this time, eh, because I'm not feeling it. He's got me down heaps, doesn't he? I can barely even touch him. See, that's a tower gone. It's just not my game, guys. It's just not me game, guys. Oh, that was a good zap. If he didn't zap that, it probably could have taken out his whole tower. Yes. 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 Yes, that means we have it. Does that mean we have it? Oh, no. Doesn't mean we have it. It doesn't mean we have it. Yes. Oh, bad play on that princess. Shit. Yeah, that's it, that's it, that's a game. That's a game, guys. Good game. I thought I lost that one, eh? Oh. Got into Legendary Arena just yesterday, and the first time, and I have won 6 games in so far. That's sick, man. How good does it feel when you first get in there and it opens up and it's like, boom, you're like, this is real. Real. Oh my god, Royal Giant too good. Yeah, Royal Giant overkill. Waiting in your shop for Princess. Yeah, look at this endo. I bought one just before to get to level 2. Guys, I'm not doing friendly battles. But welcome to the clan, Green Flamingo. I'll do friendly battles later. Just not on stream at the moment because I've been doing heaps of them on last game. I know, it is lucky. It's the first time I got it. I actually got my first one out of a giant chest. Anyone want to get 3 ground? Nice. Won my first game in a new clan. Nice, bro. Nice. This might be the last game, guys. Feeling tired. Alright, well played on that. I don't know what to think about it, but... Do I leave his barbs or not? That's what's going through my head at the moment. Leave barbs or don't leave barbs. Just so you know my thought process. I think I lost that side because of my shitty fucking play. Yeah, I lost that side because of my shitty fucking play. This last game I fucked up and I still won. All I saw something in chat is about a 3-day bender and I really want to read it, but I need to finish this game first. I've got level 11 Royal Giant, bro. I should be able to beat you.
just afraid that you walk away. You're across the room from me, but it's an ocean wide, and the current's pulling us, dragging me aside. Oh, you're a constellation, and I'm just a star, blinking in the universe, but you'll never notice me at all.
Come on. Give me a freaking break. Give me a freaking break. What the fuck? Alright, quick play. Come on, come on. Yes. Thank God. We got this, guys. I don't think he can come back out of that. Does he know it? Does he know it? Good game. Thank fuck. Can't believe they gave the minor HP buff. He didn't need one. Yeah, it's fucked, eh? Fucking lasts that long already. Supercell needs to make some of their decisions after a 3-day bender. Oh, have we done it? Alright, guys. I'm full of gold chests at the moment. I've just hit the highest trophies that I've gotten. I've got a fuckload of donations. We've played over, we've won over 30 games, well actually, where were we, 999, so we've won 22 games today. That's not too bad. Pretty shitty, but we got up higher than we should have been. JB9 Gaming, welcome to the stream. I was just about to kick it, because we've got full gold chests and I just hit my high at the moment, and we've been streaming for fucking ages. Well, second stream of the day. Guys, if you haven't followed us already, I'd appreciate it if you gave us a follow. Anyone who's new here, I've been trying to stream every... Well, I have streamed every day since I've started so far. I start my streams normally about 6:30, 7 o'clock p.m. That's time in Australia. So wherever you are there, work it out. I know it's GMT here. I don't know if that means anything for you. If you haven't given us a follow, hit us up with a follow, but I'll definitely be streaming tomorrow. I'll probably do a double stream tomorrow as well, like I did today. But yeah, thanks for hanging out, guys. I appreciate it. We've almost hit 60 followers. We hit 50 today. See you, Smurf. Thanks, Snowy Caddy. You have a good rest too, man. Everyone else have a good rest. Yeah, thanks for being here, guys. Hope you have a good rest of your night. And, yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. We'll try push up a little bit more.